Every day, I wake up early in the morning at 6:30, brush my teeth, wash my face, do my toilet, and then I have my breakfast in a hurry, and then go to school.
But is this the only side of my life? Of course not, because there is a brighter side.
Hello. In fact, my name is Mejdoub, 16 years old and coaching the first his club. And that's why this experience would mean a lot for me. This experience would be a life-changing experience because it will sharpen my skills in so many domains, and especially in communicating in English, which will help me in coaching the kids, which will give me a more innovative way in communicating with the pupils. In addition, since I was the spokesperson of Team Tunisia, which participated in the first Global Challenge 2017, the last year, I had so many friends, and by such an experience, my friends and my community would be larger. And this way, I can have so many ideas about the cultures and the traditions of other countries. And with no doubt, I can benefit my country, Tunisia, with the experience and with the knowledge I will be having. And thank you very much.